Hi everyone. Today we will see how you can turn on night mode in your OnePlus 5 phone. So I think this is applicable to the other OnePlus phones as well because most of them run on Oxygen OS. So you just have to open the notification menu. And there you'll see the options, and you have to you'll see these options. And if you already added some of the options, then you have to just scroll to the right so you can see the highlighted option night mode. If you don't find that, you have to select the editable option in the top. Click on that. If you click on that, you'll find all the options like the missing options. If you might have not added in the drag to add tiles, those you can click and drag it to the actual menu. So these are some of the other options. So night mode I've already dragged, so it's available here. And if you click on night mode, there's an option called turn on automatically. So this option is available like turn automatically enabled from sunset to sunrise, and there's a custom time range where you can select the from and to timing. And so the better thing is make it auto from sunset to sunrise. That way automatically whenever the sunset happens, the night mode gets activated. You can even select the weakness and strongness of the light. I've made it strong based on your comfort. You can turn it on or off. So this way you can use the night mode in your OnePlus 5 phone. If you have any question related to night mode, turning on other details, let me know through the comment section. I'll try to help you. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day. Bye.
You say you wanna try, but you never do.